Well, I want to take this opportunity to welcome everybody to our graduation ceremony for the year 2020. Moms and dads and grandparents, all of our families and friends who are joining us virtually today, I want to welcome you and thank you for all that you've done to help get our seniors to this point in their lives. And seniors, we are proud of you. 2 short months ago, we never would have dreamed that we would be celebrating graduation virtually, but here we are. There's never been a graduation like it, and there's not going to be another one like it. And so we are grateful for your patience, for your perspective, and for your understanding. We have a lot of people who are joining us today, and I want to just call out a very special group that I know across our state, our city, and even beyond are joining us virtually today, and those are our veterans. We could not do what we're able to do in this country, in this city, without our veterans. And so for those of you who are joining us, whether you're active or a veteran of foreign wars, we appreciate your service. And we know that just saying we're grateful will never be enough, but we are grateful. So seniors, I want to leave you with two words as we move into our commencement exercises today. One is pride. We are proud of you. We're proud of your accomplishments, all that you've given to Oklahoma City Public Schools throughout your career. We're proud that you were able to withstand this thing that we call the pandemic. And you need to be proud of yourselves. As much as we have poured into you, your families and friends and teachers, you have made the decisions that got you to this point today. And so you need to be proud of yourselves. The second word I want to leave you with is gratitude. We are grateful for you, but in turn, I want you to be grateful to those who have helped you along the way. So tell them thank you, but the greatest measure of gratitude is going to be how you are successful in life from this point moving forward. You've reached a great milestone. This is a benchmark for all of us. You're getting ready to graduate, but your success in life will be the greatest gratitude that you can show back to your families and the friends and the teachers who have supported you. So congratulations, you're getting ready to walk across a virtual stage. We're right here with you, and we look forward to great things to come from each and every one of you. At this time, I want to introduce our chairwoman of the Board of Education in Oklahoma City Public Schools, Chair Paula Lewis.
Thank you, Dr. McDaniel. It is no secret that COVID-19 has changed our lives in many ways. Social distancing, health and safety guidelines have kept us indoors and away from those that we love. And I know you'll join me in thanking first responders and frontline workers who have sacrificed their safety so that we may have the essentials that we oftentimes take for granted. Medical care, food, transportation, counseling, and many others. And try as hard as we may, we'll never be able to thank them enough. And although the changes brought on by the pandemic have been challenging, honestly, as your chair, the one that I've had the hardest time coming to terms with is you, our seniors, knowing that you will be impacted, knowing that today does not look exactly the way you dreamed it would look. My oldest son, Hunter, graduated last year, so please know that in my heart, I know how important this day is to you and your family. But regardless of what today looks like, the result is the same. You did it. All of your hard work has paid off, and all of us, district leadership, your teachers, your family and friends, your neighbors and your community, we see you, and we are so very, very proud of you. So on behalf of the entire OKCPS Board of Education, congratulations, Class of 2020. We love you, we believe in you, and we can't wait to see what your future holds.
It is now my pleasure to introduce the class president for the class of 2020, Najee Marks.
Not one person can make or break what I'm doing except me or God. A quote by our late brother, Irmias Askedome, AKA Nipsey Hussle. This particular quote has given me a different perspective of life and the challenges that are thrown at us each and every day. We must continue to take these challenges and turn them into opportunities and always continue the marathon. While it is unfortunate that our traditional graduation has been canceled due to the ongoing pandemic occurring throughout our nation, I want my classmates and all graduating classes of 2020 to know that regardless of what is and is currently happening, we should be proud of the accomplishments we have all made thus far in life, with that either being getting accepted into a college or making it to an 18th birthday. A phenomenal woman once said, "If you're always trying to be normal, you will never know how amazing you can be." That phenomenal woman was Miss Maya Angelou. The message that lives in these warm words is to always put yourself first and follow your heart. Your existence on this earth is far more than living day by day and keeping bills paid. It is to give your experiences, heartbreaks, lessons, and guidance to future generations to come. Life is short. Just yesterday, I remember graduating kindergarten. Now look at me. Look at us. We've made it. Yet unto another mysterious chapter in our lives. Although life cannot be rewinded nor fast-forwarded, it should be cherished in the moments given. We have to learn how to smile through the hardships and heartaches. Love is what will get us through life together. On behalf of myself and the kings and queens I am honored to call my classmates and peers, we want to give a sincere thank you to all who have been there for us throughout our journey this far. Thank you to every teacher, every coach, every custodian, every librarian, every kitchen staff member, every substitute, every office faculty member, and everyone who has shown us endless amounts of love and patience. Lots and lots of patience. Thank you for wiping our tears away when we had no one else to confide in. We thank you for the frank lectures, the sincere congratulations, the profound hugs, and the sincere I love yous. We love you too. Congratulations to the graduating classes of 2020. May there be everlasting love, peace, opportunity, and excitement in your lives. And remember, reality is wrong, dreams are for real.
Good evening, Superintendent McDaniel, school board representatives, district cabinet members, parents, administration, faculty, and the John Marshall graduating class of 2020. I would like to thank all the parents and guardians who worked alongside the school in making sure our students successfully navigated this journey to get to where they are today. I would also like to thank all our faculty and staff who relentlessly push our students to adapt and grow and become the best versions of themselves. Graduates, when this school year began, we had no idea that a global pandemic would hijack your senior year. This school year, and particularly this semester, was supposed to be a time to celebrate and honor you and the tremendous amount of accomplishments you have made over the last 13 years, culminating on this one day, today, your graduation. Today, we recognize your years of hard work. We recognize your late night homework sessions, often after an evening shift at work or a sporting event, your grit and determination in your difficult classes, and the many other tribulations you faced while still expected to be a serious student. Somehow you have managed all this while still maintaining relationships, sustaining setbacks, and relishing the successes. Somehow you have balanced the highs and the lows while tenaciously pursuing the goals you have set for yourselves. Your resolve, perseverance, and your ability to overcome adversity is admirable. You are worthy of being honored today and every day. Maya Angelou once said, "You may encounter false defeats, but you must not be defeated. In fact, it may be necessary to encounter the defeats so that you can know who you are, what you can rise from, and how you can still come out of it. Life is not always pleasant. It can be messy, hard, and complicated. But there are lessons to be learned from adversity. We learn to be resilient, we discover ourselves, and we develop plans to move us forward. Now, I am not saying that it's going to be easy. You will make mistakes, but learn from them and never give up. Remember, do not focus on your situation, but instead focus on your trajectory. Although this has not been the senior year you had imagined, and you might not be able to recapture and relive many of the things you have lost during this time, I want you to know that you have not been forgotten. It is still very much your year, and today is still your day. It has been an honor and a privilege to serve as your principal this year. I have learned so much from each of you, and I have become a better person simply from knowing all of you. I will always be here for you. I love you all, and I wish you all the best. Congratulations, class of 2020. And now it is my privilege to present to you the class of 2020. Honorable board member for District 1, Mr. Charles Henry. I, Jean Ambries, principal at John Marshall Enterprise High School, do hereby recommend certification of graduation for the John Marshall Enterprise High School class of 2020. They have completed all the requirements set forth by the Oklahoma City Public Schools and the Oklahoma State Department of Education and are worthy of receiving their high school diplomas.
Jean Ambries, platform guests, patrons, staff members, and friends of John Marshall High School, the Board of Education of Oklahoma City Public Schools extends sincere congratulations to the members of the graduating class of 2020, their parents, friends, and loved ones. Commendations are extended to the principal and staff at John Marshall High School for their efforts in preparing for this occasion. And now, by the power vested in me by the Oklahoma State Board of Education and the Oklahoma City Public Schools Board of Education, I now declare that contingent upon completion of all class requirements, each of you will be certified as a graduate of John Marshall High School. Congratulations.
Fernanda Abida Akbar. DeAndre Alexander II. Desiree Allen. Maria Arizon. Sitley Persudo Liguano. Litzy Persudo Liguano. Elizabeth Bell. Aaliyah Bragg. Aaliyah Briggs Frost. Jasmine Brown. Kira Bryant. Desiree Burnett. Carissa Burris. Yulana Caballero. Justin Keith Castro. Giovanna Clemens. Lavinia Cobb. Desiree Constantine. Leogene Cookwood. Abarini Cooper Foot. Dara Crawford. Xavier Cipriani.
Javian Davis.
Gerardo De Leon Lorenzo. Darian Dotson. Crystal Douglas. Keneal Douglas Jr. Deja Diaz. Diana Eastman. Teague Echohawk. Tilon Echohawk. Jalen Eccles. Deja Edwards. Stephanie Cody. Jennifer Galarza. Jasmine Galbraith. George Alvarez. Kazina Grayson. Taya Gunn. Ja'Cory Harris. Khadija Hartfeld. Lamonte Hennessy. Yureli Hernandez. Anthony Hester. Talayla Hillman. Jordan Holder. Nathan Hoover. Trevor Hopkins. Nitiana Houston. Laquasia Howard. Amaya Hunt. Andrew Hunter II. Dwyn Wynn. Christopher Jackson. Jabari Jenkins. Akia Johnson. Kennedy Johnson. Yushanique Johnson. Zante Johnson. Jakira Jones. Shalaya Jones. Delano Kesey. Aaliyah Khalid. Gregorion LaShore. Jason Lewis. Nathan Lewis. Kalia Littleon. Aubriana Lofton. Wallace Logan.
Alexis Luna.
Najee Marks. Nita Matal Hernandez. Dater Matul. Jalen McCauley. Tajiana McCauley. Tania Menifee. Jaden Middleton. Jira Middleton. Jordan Middleton. Gabriel Mills. Anna Mancada. Tarion Montgomery. Aaliyah Moon. Defennis Moore. Elion Morales. Romera Morgan. Jaden Mullen. Janessa Oliphant. Dustin Pantry. Antonio Perez, Jr. Quatara Perry Davis. Kelby Piadra. Jamion Penny. Brooklyn Porter. Jada Prim. Jamal Prim. Timothy Rafter. Oscar Ramos. Bria Relaford. Barbara Reyes Jamie. Pierce Richmond. Vito Rasucci. Sierra Roberts. Chantel Robinson. Joe Rodriguez. Anika Rollerson. Myra Rosas Alvarez. Nicole Rose. Stevie Rose. Brian Salazar. Jasmine Sal.
Leah Cesari.
Darren Shaw. Jalen Shells. Gavin Simpson. Desire Sims. Keontae Smith. Rajay Spooner. Malik Starnes.
CJ Staten.
Timothy Stevens. Victoria Neil Stewart. J. Josh Stowe. Jacqueline Sorcy. Kanan Sullivan. Reginald Sykes II. Decorian Talley. Jaden Taylor. Lal Thing. Fiona Thomas. Dajanique Thompson. India Thompson. Kayvon Turner. Eileen Van Mechelen. Chris Vasquez. Kylie Vaught. Pedro Verdoza. Kadriana Vick. Brent Wade. Jordan Walker. Lanaya Watts. Frank White. Vanity Wiggins.
Insashio Williams.
Jay Williams. Taya Williams. Coriana Wilrich. Tabiare Wilson. Donovan Rice. Brian Ziegler.